Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sexy Astrology. Yes, this is the month of inner harmony, the inside matching the outside, that kind of harmony. Look at the small stuff. Enjoy the small things in your life that are really, really working out. It's really important to pay attention to the details right now. It's the month of no drama. It's the month of humility. In other words, if there's big drama going on, don't add to it. It's the month of asking for what you want. The month of Mercury, the month of Gemini. As well, the colors this month are gray, slate light blue, blue, pearl, essence, silver, and everything in that family, on up to like kind of periwinkle blue, which is not really an art term, it's a design term. That kind of a bluish situation. Hello from Sexy Astrology for June 2013. For Taurus, yes, you will want to go back to school this month or do something, learn something new. An area of study for you, a quiet month. It's a great month to get your brain in shape. This is the month of Mercury. Anywhere that Gemini falls in your chart should be really exciting, Taurus.